Alex Hatt's on his way to the NCAA championships in the 1500, second in your heat. Alex, that race went out extremely slow. It was a very tactical race. How did you kind of play through the race plan in your mind?
That's a fun race to be in, but coming into these things, you never know what to expect. My plan was to get out, be up front, and if it went too slow, I was going to take the lead, but we were out slow, and fortunately someone else took it, and I was just kind of able to send the pack, and it really didn't pick up too much, but we just kind of jostled around, and I kind of worked my way out of it, and with about 300 to go, I was kind of in a good position and just held on.
Was the wind coming down that backstretch, did that make it a little tougher?
Yeah, it was tough. It just kind of makes it scary to make a move. With about going into 600 to go, I pulled up into third or so, and I mean, you feel it when you get out of the pack there, so it was nice to be able just to relax in the group for a little bit and wait.
Did you feel like you were in a good spot when that last move came?
Yeah. I mean, I was right where I wanted to be at the last move. I was nervous with 500 to go. I was still a little boxed in, and you just kind of have to be patient and be smart and work your way out of those things, and it went well. So
you ran your 3:39 earlier this year. How tough is that to get a great mark early, and then you kind of have to wait for championship time to carry that momentum?
It was kind of a long time coming. I've been banged up a lot, so it was really good for my confidence just to get that out there and kind of remind myself I can do it. And then I was able to relax. It was nice to win a couple races early and then just kind of worry about regionals now and work my way through the heats as easy as I could. So it went well.
Talking about that confidence, you have a little bit more now going to Eugene?
Yeah. I mean, I feel like I'm comfortable in any kind of race. If it goes out hard, I'm strong enough to go with it. And if it sits, I like to kick, but I mean, at this level, anyone can. So it's a little more nerve-wracking, but I think I can keep myself in any race. So.
And you'll have Austin Mudd with you. What was your assessment of his race?
Scary, like always. He sits and he waits, but I mean, coming off the last turn, I knew he was all right. He looked good. He closed his heart, so I, as nervous as I was, I had faith in him.
All right, and a tough break for Rob Finnerty there at the end. How tough is that for him?
It's tough. I mean, it's his last go at it, and I mean, he's really starting to come around now. He's coming off an injury, and I mean, he's one of the best guys out there. He's kind of had a string of bad luck over the last few years, and it's hard to see, but he'll keep his head up and he'll go race and he'll try and get into USA's, I'm sure, and he will.
You've got a good history of that.
Yeah.
You and Austin can carry the banner in Eugene. Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks.